Nikola, how fares your friend Edison these days?
Thomas and I are not on speaking terms. The man is an idiot.
Quite an antique. Hard to believe we ever use these communicators. More gibberish to me. Nikola, you sly dog.